she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic.
Mm. How you doing, little sister?
This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Choppers.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, to a hospital. She's going to die.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. Shit than this before, you know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. Him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Come on.
cover me.
Right behind you.
I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. I finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second, now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick.
Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long.
Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood. From all the way down there, what do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said... Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
Okay.
I just gotta put them together there. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Thought we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties in to Tucker. Credits, gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No.
God damn it. What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's the fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
A map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. Honey, then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Your way.
I'm coming.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
Bounties.
There we go.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Hey, I didn't plan on this, goddammit!
Shit, almost out.
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come!
Okay, give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a few up inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Yeah, that's
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Rippers. Boozer? Boozman? God damn it. Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming.
Dead symbols of a dead man! Dead symbols of the lost!
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found! You are the lost! You are lost!
Get low! Get low!
No.
Bruiser.
Witches, I'm gonna kill them all. Bruiser. Every fucking one of them.
Oh my god. Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, you don't.
Get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
Flick. They were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
God.
Don't
look at it.
Get on the bike.
Oh, shit. Go, go.
Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm to get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, all right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Sir, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Always need this.
What the hell?
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
This is... Catch! Burn, you asshole.
The last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. Oh, damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Oh, shit. Move, move. Run, run. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running! Hey! My bike!
Oh, god damn it. All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike.
Nope.
Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to the man.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Oh, okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, right? Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. It's
Some winners had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
Didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. If you do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
talk. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting. Okay, then. Hope you got some bounties for me. Hey, good job. Okay. See you later.
Why are you here?
Oh, Dick. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey.
Yeah, boy.
What do you want?
Whatever.
Not buying today.
Whatever.
Hey, man, I don't want no trouble.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? The arm.
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for bruisers.
No, here it is.
But I am on left. We're on target. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for the bruisers. That's it.
son of a bitch, you better start. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Something out of this. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Okay, here we go.
Boozer, you there?
Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Burn your health.
better idea.
Perfect.
Son of a bitch!
Someone's here.
Men coming!
No, I got you. Stupid drifter.
This? Yeah.
Hey.
Got it. Whew. Okay. Finally, Jesus.
Talk it over. See if we can come to some sort of understanding.
Right. Hipster, come on out now. You wanna talk?
Here, catch!
Now I got you.
Burn, you asshole.
No.
Did this, Nero did that. God, I'm so sick of his shit. At least we don't have to listen to that crap no more. Shit. Now it's Copeland for Oregon.
Shit, almost out. Finally, Jesus.
What the hell are you talking about? Hope's got at least a couple dozen feet. Guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them would soon as shoot you as look at you. Fuck them and they're...
What?
What was that?
This more than you.
Here you are.
Finally.
Hey! Guns on the ass and every goddamn one of them is gonna shoot you.
Fuck them, their truth or bullshit. Feds did this, Nero did that. God, I'm so sick of his shit.
At least we don't have to listen to that crap no more.
Shit. Wait. What did you do? You shot up his generator and killed his radio uplink, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit. Fucking Radio Free Oregon bullshit. Now it's Copeland Free Oregon.
Oh, got him!
Help!
Yeah. generator killed his radio operator, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit.
You don't need these.
Oakland free Oregon. Stupid asshole. What do you think, he's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit.
What do you mean?
Bastard's probably got a price on our head already. And now we know just where to look.
Shit. I didn't think that...
Well, you got something right for once in your shitty life. You didn't... Where'd he go?
Where are they?
Hey!
What?
What was that? Hey, Drifter, come on out! Stop this bullshit, yeah? We know you're out there. We're not gonna give up looking for you. When we find you, you're not gonna like what we do to you. If you give up, we'll be all gentle-like.
Do what he says, okay?
I got a use for you.
Huh. gotcha.
Blast him. Jesus, God. How many men are you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ.
Alright, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, 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 good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here.
I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there.
Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp.
It's done. The radio tower's locked down. Restore your radio uplink.
Copy that. Now, you may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. Oh, come on. Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was part of the plan.
Deacon out.
No!
It's a freak!
Booze man, you awake? Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Okay, here we go. Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone.
Open fire! Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
Hey, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Men coming!
Come on, come on, come on!
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Catch!
Boozman, you awake? I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp?
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Stopping.
What's the matter, Drifter? You afraid of a little old gal like me?
Boozman, you awake? I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp?
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Thank you.
almost out.
Another bounty. There we go. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke. I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just... Rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Boozman, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you. It might be useful.
tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
No, no, you're gonna get yourself killed.
You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dickie.
I'm gonna need a few Molotovs. Be warned.
How's it going? I grabbed you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. We kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, steal some shit, just ride out, and you just chop.
Go to hell!
Not a fan of it myself. Want to know the truth. Give drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with toadies? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out of here.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Beacon out. Good.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that unmatched, I'll be riding through it there, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Man, no.
You know I wouldn't have right without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So take care of Alvarez. Deke. Means a lot to me.
Take care of him, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the Skid Rows?
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Maybe in one of these.
I never knew that.
always need this. Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!